All we can do is wait for Robbie and the others at the lab to analyze it.
Agreed, Your Highness. Yeah!
on my way.
This is technology, the likes of which I've never laid eyes on. Which means we've got ourselves a brand new, never before witnessed Guardian Model! Devices like the Sheikah Slate, which are amplified by the power of such ancient relics, are but a meager fragment of such technology.
I see. that explains why all of us were able to use the Sheikah Slate.
In addition, this here doohickey is loaded with data. Information. We can't even fathom.
Aw, yeah! Check it. I extracted some visual data from the Guardian's memory.
Is that...
Yep, no doubt about it. Hyrule Castle after Calamity Ganon has been revived.
As you can see, we managed to extract some of the data, but much of it was fragmented. Even so, if I analyze what we received, I may be able to make sense of more of it.
This is the ruin the Calamity will bring upon all of Hyrule. If we allow this to pass, I fear all hope will be lost.
Even everything we've done up until now likely won't be enough.
If I don't succeed at sealing the Calamity... Never. This will not come to pass.